Boo.
All right. We're going to be playing the DLC for Outlast called Whistleblower. I should probably turn the volume back on, right? That would be oh no. Shit. I did not mean to do that. You know, it's fine. Alright, yeah, we're gonna be playing the DLC. Yeah, I've never played it before. So yeah, we're gonna see how it goes and hope you guys enjoy it. We're going to be doing it on normal. I wish I could do it on insane. GG's, thank you. Yeah, we're going to do it now.
Wake up,
but open your eyes.
What's the matter? Somebody hit you?
Damn.
Here, let me help.
Ew. What's wrong with y'all?
Andrew, you getting these alerts?
Kind of busy here.
It sounds like real trouble. At the engine, they said Hope made a lateral ascension.
What do you hope? They're not happy about it?
No.
Shit. Come on.
Two hours earlier. You don't know me? I have to make this quick. They might be monitoring. Okay. I don't want to read that anyways. The 2 weeks of software consult at Murkoff Psychiatric Systems Facility in Mount Massive. All sorts of NDAs. I am very much breaking right now, but seriously, fuck those guys. Terrible things happening there. Don't understand it. Don't believe half the things I saw. Doctors talking about dream therapy going too deep. Finding something that had been waiting for them in the mountain. People are being hurt, and Murkoff is making money. It needs to be exposed. Okay.
Park? They've paged for you three times already. There's something urgent at the engine. What are you doing in here anyway? I thought you were just a software guy.
Leave me alone. How about that? Hold on. That was loud as shit. Alright. Fine. I'll go.
Wayland Park, employee 1466.
Therapy's relying. Her background is 190. Hard for me.
You're Wayland Park, aren't you?
Yeah.
Why weren't you answering the page? I'll tell them you're incoming.
I was in the bathroom. That's why.
That sounds all right.
I didn't think I'd miss her this much. Patience.
Christ, Wayland, hurry up. They're waiting on you.
They're cutting it close. Next patient's incoming and arterial spin still dark. We need you at the front terminal.
Oh, what's the matter? For fuck's sake. They've got Gluskin out of his cell. Hey, Park. Finally. Where have you been? Functional imaging interfaces and talking to the ASL. We got a patient 30 seconds out and we're blind inside his head.
Call into the chamber. Ask them to delay.
No. I don't need another performance evaluation. Mr. Park here is going to have us up and running before we even know it. Right, Mr. Park?
Yes, sir.
Are we happy, Mr. Park?
Yeah.
Steve? FMRI is still dark.
You're doubting our friend, Mr. Wayland Park? Which I consider more than unkind to his programming skill and considerable dedication to the Murkoff Corporation. Fuck me, they're bringing him in.
Oh.
No! No, not again! No, no! Jack
Fox! Are they all up in our business? Can't we just be chilling in that room? What if we dropping the kids off, right?
Help me! Don't let them do this! Don't let them! You! I know you can stop this! You have to help me! You have
Hey! Calm yourself. This is a high security.
It's all right, Agent. Mr. Park was just surprised. I'm sure he's still calm and eager to finish his work. Take your seat. Quickly, Mr. Park. Yet we'll need to roll if the fusion monitoring is not active when we put him in the engine.
Put it incognito mode?
Four. Three.
Damn.
Arterial spin labeling is back online.
Good.
How'd they do that so quick?
You're finished, Mr. Wayland Park. You can leave. Don't expect anything but honesty in my review of your performance.
Sure, hold on. Never they only give me Denegor 25 million cells. But what's the time code?
You're done here, Mr. Park. Thank you and goodbye.
What if I don't want to leave? What if I want to leave?
Eyes on the floor, one foot in front of the other until you're back in your hole.
You need to exit the room, sir.
Okay, all right. I know when I'm not welcome. The streams are without me, you're supposed to wait for me. My best friend Lynn told me the world revolves around me. Is that right? Welcome back, will ya?
Somebody's been telling stories outside of class.
No.
On the floor! Down! Hands where I can see him!
I said lagging. I don't like that. Damn.
Mr. Wayland Park. Consulting contract 8208. Software engineer with a level 3 security clearance. Graduated cum laude from Berkeley, but still somehow not smart enough to realize that the last thing a fly ought to do in a spider's web is wiggle. Somehow dumb enough to think that a borrowed laptop, onion router, and firewall patch would be enough to fool the world's leading supplier of biometric security. Stupid, Mr. Park. More than stupid, in fact, that was crazy. I'm afraid we're going to have you committed. Mr. Park, will you willingly submit to forced confinement?
No.
Did you hear that, Agent?
He said yes, Mr. Blair.
I said no.
Oh, and did I just hear Mr. Wayland Park volunteer for the morphogenic engine program?
No.
Well, that's what I heard, Mr. Blair. What?
That was brave indeed, Wayland. The Murkoff Corporation and the Onward March of Science both appreciate your bravery and sacrifice. Maybe you could administer Mr. Park here a light anesthetic.
Gladly.
Oh, okay. Is that your idea of light anesthetic?
Whistleblower.
Oh, it is really good. It's just, oh, just you wait. Just you guys wait. You're real good. Set it for the Animal Crossing DLC. Damn, if I had Animal Crossing, I used to have it for the Switch, but then I sold my Switch. I do love Animal Crossing. You need some milk? You do.
I'll open you up. Open you up and show you. Make you purr.
Well, do it. Come on. Well, you're all tall. Come on. You're just all tall. Batteries. Oh yeah, guys doing? For Animal Crossing now, but maybe I'll get back into it after the DLC release. It's like in legal activities, you should report this lid. I will most certainly do that if I make it out alive.
Come to join our therapy session. Here, take the blade. Keep it rounding our friend here. Get a little red on your hands. It's always healthy to express yourself. You keep it bottled up too long and you might do something you regret. No. You're one of those. Too good for the likes of us. Think you're different? Something special? There are no observers here. Now, get the fuck out of here before I change my mind.
Okay. Bye. Oh shit. Oh my god, my game froze. Computer said, that's enough of that. PTSD of this? Of that scene or like the whole DLC? Because oh my god. No, I have PTSD. No, okay. Okay, that scared me. Oh, that scared the crap out of me. I'm getting sturdy, yeah. I used to speedrun this DLC, amount of times I had to watch this cutscene. Oh, yeah. Okay, I'm sorry.
Come back here!
You scared me. Distraction clap.
We get out of here through reception, and then Merc Tactical clean it up.
If they get here in time, we need help.
Aww. All I have is my cat, but she doesn't like hugs. Then can we see Kitty, please? I would love to show you guys my cat, but she does not like being picked up. She does not like being picked up. I'm sorry. Otherwise, I would.
Help me, please. I'm a doctor. I need to get hold of my... You're not security.
Nope.
I was. I'm a patient like you. Stole these clothes from a dead body I found. You gotta get me out of here. Please, just push the button. Open the door. We can get out of here together.
Say please. Leave you two to it. All right, bye. Oh, what? Oh, now it opens. Okay. Sarah, I hope you have a wonderful rest of your night, and I hope you rest well. And thank you so much for coming in and hanging on out. I appreciate it. You take care. So I guess, yeah, we gotta go up that way. I just wanna see if there's any batteries lying around. Although I don't think so. No. Batteries. Dr. Lin should really be a reporter for these experiments. Who says I didn't do any of this? I didn't do nothing. A hug right now, y'all? Well, let me give you a little virtual hug. There you go. There you go. Yeah, I'm gonna need one after I finish DLC.
I love him.
You love him, but you exploded his head in a microwave. That way. DLC for yeah. No, I agree with that. This DLC is good. It's love right there, Lynn. True love. Also, you show love when you're. Oh, you know, you're right. You guys are right. You guys are right. I'm not eating today, Asha. Lock the handcuffs to open the door.
I'm coming! Hold on!
What? What? I need. Oh. Okay. I grabbed my ex-girl's head and she- Okay! Well, damn. Hot damn.
Feed me! Feed me! Feed me! Feed me!
I'm not feeding you! You're crazy. See, he closes the door softly. Other guy. His name Miles? He didn't do that. See how nice and gentle he closed the door? Is that him? Must be something in here. No?
Hmm.
Okay. I don't know what to do. You pop. Oh, there's no way for me to go. Where are you at? And here is Dro, but what you gonna do? Should we go that way anyway? Where? Okay, you hop over, I hop over. Okay, what's the secret? Oh, sorry.
Don't be scared. Just a moment. I just need to give you it. You look
at it. Why aren't subtitles on? Is there no subtitles in this game? Yeah, oh, right there. I'm sorry, guys. There's cream for that. Yes, sure. There's someone chasing me right now. And we can't read those subtitles, they're Canadian. Oh,
I have it.
Listen, there's cream for that.
Are you okay?
Sure.
Silky. You look so silky.
Okay, you know what? For that, no.
I need to tell you.
So for that comment, no.
Thank you.
a cream. He says he has an itch. Told him there's a cream for that. That way. Later, alligator. I don't want to know where that itch is. I don't either. You think they getting sturdy in this prison? We're, oh, you about to see. About to see, KJ. That's just too bad. I walked in when I went in and said, "What the fuck you watching?" and saw the creepy dude and ran screaming. It was too funny. He said, "Nope." A dog and cat do the same thing, yeah. They sure do. They sure do. Oh, okay. Lock himself in his room. Oh, you're gonna climb up here? Okay. Nice. He ain't a fan of horror stuff? Ah, okay. I see. I was gonna say, I take it he's never, played a spooky game before. Are you sure? What? Like, okay, alright. Then, what's your pet's names again? Fern the dog and Fern the cat? Okay. It's Kato and Bailey. Oh, now you do it. Wow. Nice. Ha ha ha. Is that what I think it is? I know that ain't who I think it is. Bailey the dog. Kato's the dog, that's my boy. And then Bailey is the girl. It's my cat. I don't like that.
Dad, I told you it would be open. I keep moving, Graham.
What?
Dinner bells.
Oh, fuck. Dinner bell. I'm not. Sports games and penny games, but I know one time he watched The Ring and damn. I mean, I guess horror movies and games aren't for everybody. That's okay. I go backwards. I hate. Okay. Why am I getting jump scared during Whistleblower but not during the main game? I got, it was not this bad. Battery, please. So dramatic. That's probably in a horror movie, but not telling us she. What's your problem? The buttons for batteries. Paige, thank you for that host. I appreciate it. Needs anger management. I agree. Nothing. What was the whole purpose?
Thank you.
probably a really bad idea, but let's go! Close the door! I have like two batteries left. Oh, nearly. Stay out there. Over here. Oh my God. This guy needs to go somewhere. Right? Being very rude. What is that? Okay, that scared the crap out of me. I thought that was like some kind of glowing eyes. Okay. I didn't know where to go. He's hungry, give him some maple syrup. I don't think he will settle for maple syrup, I'll tell you that.
Feed me!
Feed me!
Feed me!
No. I don't know where to go. He's gonna break through here. Aren't they all naked though, if you think about it? Ah! Back! Running so cold. I don't know where to go. Where the hell are you go? Are you? Oh my god. Like, I have no clue. It's not opening. Something I'm missing? Find the main valve and shut off the gas to access airlock. Where is the main valve?
You can't hide.
Where's the main valve? Pass it early, but I won't say where because no backseating. Oh. It's gotta be in here somewhere. Wait, was that it? No, it's a symbol. Oh, fuck, get out the door. Get out the door! Are you serious? Really? Really? Okay. Yeah, if you're feeling tired, Shiri? Get some speed. I'm just trying to. I don't know. See, that's. Struggle this hard. Good night, Shira. Thank you so much for hanging out and being a terrific and wonderful moderator. I appreciate it. and I hope you, yeah, I hope you rest well. You too, too. Done.
Save me!
Pull the other way. Where's Colin? All right, where is it? You guys can tell me. You can tell me. Linking the Discord. Leia, appreciate it. I have no clue. It's the first time I've actually, like, struggled with this game. Should I help him? Oh, it's okay, Francisco. I'm just trying to figure it out. I don't know. Why is my hands like in the floor?
Mine! You were mine!
I am not yours. Why is this off? Like, I'm looking in all the rooms and I don't see. He just keeps hitting me. Please do tell. Please tell me. I don't know if I'm just really blind or last door with all the gas on the other side. You climb over. Glass door with all the gas on the other side. A shortwave radio in the prison. Where's that? We said something sooner, but oh yeah, no, that's cool. Oh, good. Thank you so much, Blair. Appreciate it. time. This thing? Oh, okay. I'm gonna die again. Didn't it just come from here? Or no? I don't think so. No. Okay. Here we go. Oh, we're outside now? Let's see if we can find some batteries. Yeah, I'm Scout. Thank you for that follow. I appreciate it. Yeah, my camera doesn't even have that. What the hell? What the hell was that? Supposed to pronounce. Oh, yeah. Really? Spooks. Spooks. I'm playing basketball with someone's head. Damn. Problem. Nothing? Okay. Guess we gotta go that way. All I'll do was slam the door. Oh no, I guess no. Alright. Dragon? Oh, hmm. This is locked. Okay. Interesting. Prince, how you doing? It's over here. Nothing? Nobody's got a battery. Okay. tell you the jump scares in this one are damn, are they good. Really, really good.
He looks nervous.
I would like to kill him.
As would I.
No. It's the Cho Bros. Oh, Jesus. Hi, fellas. How you doing? You okay? Go that way. Okay? Is that all I came up here for? Really? No. Oh, okay, I was gonna say.
Tell you it's science, but it's not. They were waiting for us in this place. Billy understood. They've always been here.
Okay. Assuming it's this one. Were those guys wrestling? Is that what they were doing? Wrestling?
Give me a
favor and die.
Oh no, not this guy again. Feed me. Oh, is it Big Boy again? Chonga? Are you serious? Of course. Let's do it. Then you're supposed to shoot him? If I had a gun, I would.
Thank you for your cooperation.
Another poor soul. Don't be afraid, you're doing his work, whether you know it or not.
Go this way? No? Okay. Oh boy. Oh no. It's weird how the game cut. This. He's doing all this with no shoes, amazing. Oh, yeah, he doesn't have shoes on. Damn. I just realized that. Shit. What's going on in here? What the hell? Okay. This way, no? Oh, there we go. Oh. like two different ways to go. Didn't we just come from here? So. Okay. No, I guess we gotta go in here then. Hi. He looks friendly. Oh fuck, my bad. My bad. Chat, I am a sole survivor, the last of the- Yeah. As soon as Shira left, that was it. That was it. Here? This? Okay. All right. Hey, Prince! Too were once a bartender, making a martini.
Come on, come on, yeah, come on, Daddy.
All right, you enjoy the. Henry's always got to support the homie on Twitch. He's aw, thank you, player. Appreciate it. Thank you to everybody that's chilling right now. Even if you're just lurking, I appreciate it very much. Then he's just scratching his leg. Oh yeah. Of course. That's all that is. Yeah. Ha ha ha. Stream is awesome. Thank you, Matthew. You guys are always so sweet. So kind and so wonderful. Oh, what happened? He escaped! Better not turn it. Ew, you're touching me with your willy hand. Bathroom? Really? Is that it? Oh boy. Another porno video? Yeah! Working on an essay? Oh no, don't worry. No worries. Again, like I was saying earlier, I appreciate you guys even lurking. It means a lot to me. little old me. I feel like bad things are gonna happen in here. For offering your help. Oh, you're talking to Clay, sorry. I hated college, yeah. Okay, my next essay will be about when all five. Damn! So interesting about that. And her zero deaths, yep. Yep. Got the moose, yeah. Let me follow my game. Did that spook you? Climb up. Hello? Damn. This way. Oh, hold on. You gotta go out the window. What's that? What is he, Spider-Man? Fell asleep right now. Well, welcome back. Relaxing horse stream? Aww. I'm glad y'all are feeling relaxed. Alright. I know what must be done. Wide awake now? Yeah? My stomach dropped when you jumped?
Maybe some girls that ain't blood.
You ain't old enough to be worrying about it. We have worse problems.
Grow some hair on your pecker, Timmy. Then we can talk about girls. I hear something, I swear. Everybody, just quiet the fucking hell for a second.
Oh boy. Oh boy. It's gonna get pretty wild. I got a feeling. have a battery?
If we had a visit, if we did, he could be our goat.
What in creation are you talking about?
He just likes to hear himself talk.
We need a goat.
A reason
to bear our gender, a small piece of flesh between us and the goat.
Give him the Gluskin.
That's the idea. I don't want to get Gluskin's attention. He'll hurt us.
He'll hurt you. You make a pretty woman. No sense in pulling a mad dog's tail.
We feed him a goat and leave him alone.
So I'm a goat? I'm a goat? Oh, I'm being a goat. I do mind not having batteries, though. That I do mind. Ah, here we go. Capricorn goat hype, yeah. There you go. Well, shit. Damn, it is dark. I mean, a G, but not a goat. Thank you. Uh-oh. Me not this way? It's too quiet. I don't like it.
A gift for the groom.
I heard groom. Am I supposed to be somebody's wife? Any new coffee creamers? Oh, I've been using this. I've been using the Starbucks caramel macchiato creamer. It's really, really good. Really, really good. Yeah, that's not. Yeah, he's not gonna jump out and try and grab me. Go. Stop it!
If they catch us, you give us to him. The man downstairs. The man. Very bad. Very, very bad. God. Oh, God.
Why is he bad?
Kill the rats! He's here! Inside the room! Walls! Kill him!
Shit. Let me get this battery real quick.
This idiot wants to die.
And, yeah. Then you guys can start chasing me. Kieran! Hello! How are you doing? How are you doing? Welcome. How's it going?
Just want to shut him
Just tired. I did very late night stream. I had a bad sleep and working now. Oh no. What did you stream? If you don't mind me asking.
There he is! What do you think?
Oh, he'll do.
What do you
have? Wait, for once we agree. You! Got away! The groom will have us!
Shut up!
Mr. Gluskin. Oh, is that what I did? How are y'all? I'm doing good. Hope everyone is doing well in the cheaty cheaty chat chat. Is that his name, Mr. Gluskin? Mr. Gluskin? Mr. Gluskin, you got any batteries? Oh. I mean, I did tell ya. I did tell y'all it was gonna get wild. I did say. Bang Bro and Baby Nugget, thank you guys for the follows. Yeah. Interesting, I guess, yeah. Imagine dying while giving birth, yeah. Imagine. Some kind of slaps, yeah. He turned the music off. Imagine living in the first. Oh yeah, it's dark. It's very dark in here. I'm supposed to go. So I only got 3 batteries. I can't be lollybagging. This Mr. Glueskin doesn't have any, what do you call it?
Darn.
Oh.
Did I frighten you? I'm awfully sorry. I didn't mean to.
What are you. What? What? I only got 3 batteries, please.
I know it seems like it's raining now.
Let me fill you up.
What? You don't have to be alone anymore. You could make them whole. I could feel that.
Are you? Yeah. You a pervert. You a pervert. No. Bye, Mr. Glueskin. Save. And I got a battery. This man's making a whole wedding dress. Look at this. So are we getting married? Is that... Yeah, we're getting married. He's gonna make us into the perfect woman. Did I just lock myself in here again? Go. Give me a second, hold on. Can you close the door, please? Mr. Glueskin is coming. Oh my god. Wait.
I want you to have fun with me.
Oh no. Reminds me of the movie Phantom Thread? Really? Because you're chasing me.
Rather die than be with me.
Yes.
Than die.
Oh, I've never seen it, Wizard. I'll check it out, though. Is it good? Is it good?
I would have loved you forever.
Okay. Oh shit, I was supposed to do that's fine. I didn't know, I didn't realize I was supposed to do something. Hello? Oh. Jump off? Is your merch land? Why did everybody keep saying that? No. It's a shirt I bought from a garage. There is no place like me. Okay, I think this is the part.
Darling.
Yeah, okay. To my male viewers in the chat, my lovely gentlemen in the chat, you have been warned. This is pretty intense.
And unwrapped again. And savored.
This scene is pretty
intense. Here we go. I've been a little vulgar.
And I want to say I'm sorry. I just... You know how a man gets when he wants to know a woman. Mm. But after the ceremony, when I've made an honest woman of you, I promise I'll be a different man. A legacy to be the father I never had. I'll never let anything happen to our children.
We can adopt. How about that?
I have to wait here. I know you must be just as eager as I am to consummate our love. But try to enjoy the anticipation.
Oh, you drugging me now? Supposed to be true love? Yeah. Yeah. Twelve hours later? Damn. Passed out.
Darling, I need you to try to bleed less. I know the fair sex often endure the same wounds with more suffering, but you really need to make an effort. No. I'm so sorry, darling. Love isn't for everybody.
What are you crazy? Look at that one guy tied up in the... What is going on?
Hold still now, darling. All these unsightly hairs. Oh, silky smooth.
What in the
girl again? Now the worn delicate bits.
No! No! Don't! Please! God!
Doesn't that just make you cross your legs?
He's given up on you. You're not even worth straining up.
Oh God!
Bleed you.
Damn. He's killing people for fun. Oh boy.
Oh boy.
That's my wiener.
You have amazing bone structure. Such soft skin.
I'm a thick
You're
boy.
Going to be beautiful.
And I'm naked.
A woman has to suffer some things. It's not pleasant, I know. But just try to endure. For my sake. For the sake of our children.
What is wrong
it
with you?
It won't take long. A few snips of the flesh here and here. Cut away everything vulgar. A soft place to welcome my seed.
Oh.
To grow our family. The incision will hurt.
Ah.
And the conception. Birthing is never easy.
Please, no.
I'll make the cut fast. Just close your eyes and think I'm not sure that now.
Jesus.
Get back here.
Is he naked? No clothes. Yeah, I told y'all. I told y'all. What? You calling me names? Ow. He just punched me in the face. Where was I supposed to go? I hope we don't gotta watch that again. Please, no. Please, no. Is he naked? Check down? What? I'm gonna assume he's naked. Unless he really gets stabbed 100 times and never go. Oh yeah, that's oof. For sure. His peepee's just flopping around, yeah. He got the cho too.
Here you are, darling. Come back to me. You'll run out of places to go. I know you're not like the others. Or are you just another whore?
What? Can you walk a little faster for me? We're being chased right now. It's not very nice. I am butt-ass naked, walking around. Door needs a key. Of course it does. Find the key to access the male ward. Okay. I just know he's not done. He's gonna come back. Oh, Jesus. What in the... Damn. Jesus. Oh, a lot of bodies. I'm gonna work because there's no angelic merch.
Thank you.
Because there's no merch. That's why. That's why. But one day. One day. Oh, look at that. Why are you calling me the S word? I think that's nice. Oh my god, I'm gonna die. Sorry. I'll be your wife. Fuck. How do you get back? Go, Buffalo, go! You got locked in. I got locked in. I don't even know where the fuck to go. This way? Yeah, I went this way. Then bookmarks, I always use restaurant business cards as, oh yeah, yeah. One day. Bye. Oh shit, am I going the wrong way? Yeah. Looks beautiful there, yeah. He sure does. I wonder how much more is left. Oh. Damn.
Let's just say he's dead.
Yeah. What kind of sick fuck would do this to somebody? He even took his damn pants.
Tell you one thing. I've seen more than enough dick and balls tonight to last me a lifetime.
Not all of them attached to a man. Let's wrap this up and get back to the truck.
Amen.
I came from over there, right? Yeah. Way out. The music's nice. Oh, also look like jawbreakers, yeah. Like bolted shut. So I believe this takes place before Miles comes. Yeah. All the files I haven't read. Yeah. Before and during? Really? I didn't know that. I thought this was before. It's like voltage hat. So this way? Oh. You'll see in a bit? Oh, okay. Again, keep in mind, I am butt naked.
Mr. Park! How the fuck are you still alive? Make a deal? You help me, I'll help you. God,
God.
Oh, him.
I'm stuck like a pig. Help me up.
You little shit. Damn.
No one can know. No one.
Where did you get the clothes from? Oh. Is it? So that was Miles? Damn, that's pretty cool. We lived. We did it. Yeah, that's nice. It's bright. It's great. Yeah, the soldiers you saw were the ones that shot Miles. Oh, okay. Oh yeah, there's this car. Yeah, look how the door's glowing. Is he gonna let us leave then? That's him. Really? Just go.
Press that button. There's no going back, Mr. Park. There's enough hard evidence in that video file to make a world of shit for our friends at Murkoff. You got out of Mount Massive alive, and we've done everything in our power to cover your tracks. But our enemies are twitching and malicious corporate paranoiacs with resources you're too moral to imagine. You won't be the only target. Anyone you care about, your wife, your child, they'll be nothing to Murkoff but ways to hurt you. I need you to understand the bridge you're crossing here. You will do irrevocable damage to the company. You might even get close to something like justice. But once you click upload, your life is over. Everyone you love is fucked. But it's the right thing to do. Is hurting Murkoff worth that much to you?
You better press it, let me tell you. I did not go through all that bullshit for nothing. I almost got my wiener chopped off. With a saw. With a saw. Yeah, that was Outlast, everybody. Well, that was Whistleblower. I hope you guys enjoyed it. I'm gonna skip the credits if I can. Oh, let me? Okay, there we go. Yeah, that was Whistleblower. I hope you guys enjoyed it. I had a lot of fun playing it. Yeah, all right.